Suspense continues over whether Jayalalitha's aide Sasikala will re-enter AIADMK. Former Tamil Nadu CM E. Palaniswamy and party coordinator O. Panirselvam have been indulging in hectic parleys in the national capital amid talks over this issue. According to sources, EPS and OPS discussed the matter during their meeting with the Prime Minister in Delhi. It is learned that BJP has suggested a unified AIADMK for the parliamentary polls. Both the leaders are likely to meet Home Minister Amit Shah today. Sources say Shah will be guiding the AIADMK leaders on this issue. Remember, while OPS is more agreeable to Sasikala's inclusion, former CM E. Palaniswamy has sought more time. So let me, in fact, go across to Mugilan, joining us from Chennai for more updates on this. So Mugilan, this is an interesting turn of events because it seems now as if the current leadership of the AIADMK will have to discuss this issue of taking back Sasikala with the BJP leadership and then come to a decision on it.
Once again, the talks over inclusion of Sasikala have gained steam in Tamil Nadu because right yesterday, after the ADMK's coordinator and co-coordinator EPS, OPS and EPS went and met the Prime Minister in Delhi, and the meeting lasted for more than 30 minutes is what we are hearing. Even though the leaders maintain that they spoke, they discussed the issues related to the state, the entire episode of Sasikala was discussed in detail is what we are hearing from our sources, because we have seen over in last 1 month Sasikala have started making aggressive moves for getting back into ADMK, and she has also sent feelers for OPS. Also, with all this being in place, the entire Sasikala episode was discussed with the Prime Minister yesterday, and we already know one faction in ADMK, that is OPS faction, is very much eager to bring back Sasikala into the party because the OPS faction believes that the caste equation will work in his favour and once again it will help him to regain the supremacy over the party, because we have seen after the demise of Jayalalitha, the party is in the entire fold of EPS. EPS have grown into a very strong leader inside ADMK. So OPS sees this as a chance, that is by bringing back Sasikala into ADMK, the caste equation work in his favour, and that will once again, will help him to regain the control or the grip over the party, and that is why OPS is very much ready for the inclusion of Sasikala into ADMK's camp. But OPS still is apprehensive. We have sought time to make a decision, is what we are hearing from our sources. But BJP has made their point that ADMK should come together to face the upcoming elections. That is, either it be the upcoming parliamentary elections or the local body elections. BJP have informed both the leaders that they should stay united, that they should come together to face the upcoming elections. So yes, now we have to wait and watch who will be making the first move. But as far as the ADMK is concerned, OPS is very much eager, and he is ready for including Sasikala back into the party. But still, EPS have sought to make up his decision. And this is not the first time we are seeing that BJP instructing the ADMK regarding the inclusion of Sasikala. Even during the last assembly elections, BJP played the similar card. They wanted to rope in Sasikala and TTV Dinakaran into ADMK's fold and face the assembly elections. But even then, it was EPS who rejected or who said that it is not possible to add Sasikala and TTV Dinakaran into the party. But now, once again, BJP has made this point to ADMK, and this time we are seeing, because during the last visit, EPS made a scathing remarks against Sasikala in Delhi. But yesterday, when the similar questions was asked to EPS, he ducked the question. He didn't even respond to the questions that were raised regarding Sasikala. So we have to wait and watch. Merely in weeks, definitely we can expect some sort of a decision or some sort of an announcement that is coming in from the Sasikala camp or from the ADMK's camp.
All right. So important thing is OPS and EPS will be meeting Amit Shah today over the Sasikala issue. We'll wait and see what transpires in that meeting and what decisions are taken. Thanks, Mugilan, for joining us.